Hi guys, welcome to episode 42 for Workers and Resources Soviet Republic, the Sputnik Challenge. My name is Kaya Maya and today we're going to see how the radio station works and how it influences our people and hopefully increases our loyalty. And so I want to start with that and want to focus the episode on this part. And so before that, we need to do something, and that's what I saw. And I did a little bit test and I had all kinds of electricity problems, which we do already. Look here. Where is electricity problem? Here. And we had a few. The oil platform and the conveyor tower somewhere. And there are electricity problems everywhere. So yeah, we need to address that. And well, one of the things was here. And that could also be because in the last episode we had this roundabout where all the vehicles were stuck. Because of this piece of road we were creating. And that caused that the buses couldn't reach our bus station. So the people couldn't reach our power plant. And you know, that's how it goes. And we are now exporting for dollars. Because I want to have some extra dollars to import some people from Africa. Is that how? I forget how it's third world. Okay, let's get you away. But the electricity problem is also here, because look, we are kind of overdrawing a little bit, and a potential capacity problem is a very nice way to put it. Thank you very much, Sweet Vision. But once we are going to activate this and stuff, we are really facing electricity problems. And the other substation we have here just doesn't reach the radio station and only reaches a few areas here. So yeah, we can have some and I think I want to do that first before we're going into the radio station thing. Okay, let's kind of zoom you in, and I zoom this always a lot in, because I can kind of see how the that I'm perpendicular to the road. So something like here. Yes. Okay, fine. And maybe we can zoom out a bit, because this is very up close and personal. Okay. High priority. So let's press play. So this, let's get the show on the road a bit. And so we also need voltage wires. And where are we going? I think here. There. Okay. So, yeah. Think here. And then go there. Maybe here. Yeah. Maybe here. Because I don't want it in the middle of the area here, because I don't know what I'm going to build there. So go to there and there and connect you up. Okay, build you. Okay, and have also a high priority. Okay, so we can kind of see this in action. So radio station. What the radio station basically does is we can change our broadcast area, and we will probably do a lot of propaganda because of loyalty. And the more people who have electronic devices, the more people we can manipulate, or how do you say this, propaganda that way. So what's happening now? Our loyalty is purely based on monuments like this one and this one and the one we put in a couple of days ago. And those monuments can up the loyalty to a maximum of 40% on the difficulty level we are playing now. So above that, we're on our own. A radio station can up the loyalty to a maximum of 70%. The more loyal people are, the more happy they are, the better the productivity, the less people you need in your jobs, the more we earn. So we want to up our loyalty. But what's the loyalty now? And how does this work now? Now, for instance, we say only people work here with a loyalty level of 35%. I'm going to pause here because otherwise this is going to change. Well, this level only applies to teachers, or in this case, professors, because the staff who works there can have any loyalty level. And I was trying to find one. Oh, or 32, for instance, is below the loyalty of 35%. You won't find any a person working here who has a loyalty level lower than 35. Can kind of see here if we can. 30%, for instance, we see here 37. Oh, sorry, 36. No, 31. So, and that's in teachers, you won't find anything below 35. So that's one. For the rest, for the rest, another thing is the loyalty. Let's press play because we want this to be finished. Another thing is the loyalty is pretty equal now, which I mean that it's 35, 36, 37, about that loyalty level. We do have some loyalty level which are really lower. If I can find one, 31 maybe. No, it's not a good one. 22 here. 22. Well, she is probably imported from the third world because it's a basic education. The lifespan is short, and the loyalty level is pretty low. So those will also lower the average loyalty levels. But I think what I'm saying is, once we have our radio station activated, we can have we can play with the government loyalty. Now, if I would put this to above 35, no one would work here anymore because we don't have anyone who has a loyalty level of 40%. But when we have activated our radio station, the levels diverge more. So you can have people who are 43, 44, 45, and then you can put loyalty level above what the average loyalty level is, like 40%, and then only the most loyal people. And I would begin with doing this at the radio station, so only the most loyal people would work at the radio station. So the more loyal our actors and moderators are, the more influence we can have on our people. We have been supplying electronics from the get-go. And that means that we have a population who has relatively a lot of electronics. So what do we do? What do we do now? Well, we need to wait until this thing is finished. So hurry up, please. Go. Also, the more loyal the wardens, for instance, the more the prisoners get corrected, the more the effect, so the lower we can have the sentences. And also the secret police, the more loyal, the more effect. Teachers, the more loyal, the more loyal the students, and we can kind of decrease you a bit, I think. Like so. And are we having... Maybe we should, because I think I saw some messages that ambulance. I never look at these messages, which is a bit. But I thought I had seen a message where no ambulance is here. Ambulance has not arrived. So we might want to buy an other one or two, because they're not very expensive. Like, have them like these. One, two. And recolor you. Because I like this one more, to be honest. No. Go away. Go to this. Okay. 1, 2. Sorry? Yeah, like this. You as well. 1, 2. So, okay. We have all equal ambulances now. We might increase the people working here, because I see that this is just on the verge. Okay, Yeah, I can stall time, but yeah, we just need to wait. It is what it is, kind of thing. I am not reading comments in this episode, and also not the last episode, because these are somewhat longer episodes in which I just want to finish stuff. And if I read stuff, yeah, well, I'm sorry about that. I just didn't know how to have some cleanup episodes. And I really want to do that, because then we can start on our electronics of C. Our forest is growing here, which is very nice. And we need to have some cash to buy our excavators here for our project here, because this has got to go. Yeah, and I'm not going to do this with three excavators. So, what's next with loyalty? I think I'm going to leave it at this for now and wait until you are finished. So I want to kind of see, can we, because we have now 5% unemployment. Low education is 58, this will decrease, of course. A small child, yes, Kachip mentioned that. Are we having issues here? Yes, yes. I think we should address that. Maybe add a footpath here, so that it's easier to reach. Oh, this is fine here. And can you, maybe we should increase, I think we should do this. Hold on, pause for a cause, only key would set, and I really agree with that. So kind of do it like so. And then, okay. And you as well, and have some priority here probably, because because here we are out of the groundworks, the resources are there. So I can, oh, I obviously forgot to to say this is why our unemployment is pretty low now, because we are working. And so we're almost done, and we can kind of wait for this, and then we can have our people work there. So let me see, how are you doing? 11 of 15. So we are still 188%. Why is this so high? Because you have so many connections, right? So where are you getting your... So why can this station reach all the way there? And this station can't reach there. Is this station... What? Let me see. You are reaching there, which is 264. Go away. And you cannot reach here, which is 248. Well, that's just strange. That's just strange. I am right, right? Yeah, it does reach 277. Why? That's weird. Okay. It is what it is. It is still a bit... So, but let's activate you. Let's press pause. And we're going to say at least 35%. 20, 35%. And then we're going to add as much people as we can. And I hope... we are having enough people who go to the power station. What I do want to do is kind of export a little bit less, because I'm still not happy about how the power is responding like this at lower. Maybe 50%? Do we need more? Kind of go to your maximum, I think. And then do it like this. And I hope this will kind of stay equal, and that we don't have so many electricity problems in here. How about we remove all these messages? Just pretend they never exist. It's a way to approach it. Put your head into the sand. Okay, so now we are having people working here, I think. The first people are beginning to work here, and people will more be inclined to work here. than to work here. So we need to get this to see that there are still people waiting for the bus, which there are. So 34, 31, I see, you see that here are people, 23, somewhere here. Also, well, lifespan 67, university. Well, I don't think she was imported, actually. I don't think you can import university educated from the third world, I think. What are you doing? Oh, yeah, we were also creating our water and our new water tower, so we don't spend so much, how do you say this? So much chemicals anymore, because the quality is not very good here. Well, it's increasing because it's summer, but in the winter it kind of gets very bad. So, I've babbled away long enough for this radio station to be built. And I think it's about 10 or 15 actors who need to be present in order that we can change the influence. So, we currently have a pretty low rating. 48 is not very high. The rating of the radio station depends on the number of people who work in it. So always don't use modded radio station, because you never get a high enough rating. First of all, I want to change this. I want to have as much as Soviet propaganda as possible. So I'll press play. So now here we see our cultural enjoyment is minus, but we do have some increase in loyalty. So we could say the cultural enjoyment we increase 20, like so, and that this is equal or neutral, but then we won't gain as much as loyalty. Now in the comments, you guys suggested that we do it like this, and then preference for alcohol, minus 20. And I'm not sure what that does, actually. I always do it like this, and then the cultural enjoyment, I'm like, you know, go to the cinema more often, have it fully stuffed, there's enough room there, so do that. So, are you coming here? Yeah, there you are, okay. I usually do this in order to increase the loyalty as quick as possible. What we also can do, because there are not a lot of work of people working here, we could import people from the Soviet bloc, or even experts, because the loyalty level is only for experts. So. But that's a lot of money for now, and I would say I would rather spend the money on other stuff than import expensive citizens, to be honest. I'm sorry. So the preference for alcohol, do we do this on... I don't know what that does, to be honest. Let's try it, because you said that this would increase the time it takes for the loyalty to increase. So let's... have this run for a while and see if it influenced 36% our loyalty. So that being said, I would like to import some excavators so we can kind of start building here. First of all, you do not exist, go away. And here, this area is going to be called new area, like, well, how would we do that, like so, I guess. Name Rotterdam. Well, what's going to be here? The harbor. And we're going to have also a harbor here to bring us our coal and iron, because I've been thinking. We have been talking all along about creating this great big coal setup and steel and stuff like this with the iron here. But iron is all the way up here somewhere, and so we would have to have conveyor belts all the way here where we are not creating steel yet. And the coal would be probably somewhere here, because here's a pretty good spot for coal. We have this steel mill here, and I've been calculating a little bit. Look, we need 6177 tons of steel. If I look at this steel mill, we are creating 24 tons of steel maximum. So that would be in a month, it would be 750 ton. And I did a little bit of calculation. I think in 7 or 8 months, we have our steel. So why would we create this big steel mill here if we could also invest a little bit in ships? So now we're going to import the coal and the iron, and I wanted to make it because Rotterdam and harbor and Holland and canals, and I would like to dig a canal here and have a bridge over here, and then we can import and export iron and coal from the border, which is pretty close here. So the longer the border is, the longer way we can also go here, but this is a pretty long end. So you need more ships. Well, the ship I want costs 8,000 days to create, and I think with 3 ships this would already be okay. And then we can up our production here. Once we have this bit a little bit set up, and I want to finish this city here, and I want to create the city of Amsterdam, probably right here. And so those people, we can have a cable cart or something, and we only have to transport the people to our iron ore mine and probably processing plant, and our coal mine and processing plant. And then we can have ships, maybe here a harbor and maybe here, and we can have the ships go from this harbor here where we are dropping our coal and iron to there. So we are creating our own coal and iron. According to the rules, we can use steel which is not fully imported by us. Only the last year before we start building the Sputnik monument, we cannot import anything anymore. So technically, you are allowed to build everything from imported materials, then do nothing for a year, and then build the Sputnik monument. But that's not what we're going to do. And I'm really excited about having ships here through a canal. So that being said, F1, that's why this construction office is here, because I want to have some excavators and some bulldozers in order to flatten it, because this is a huge thing to flatten, and we're definitely not going to do this one episode where I only operate a bulldozer. No, we're going to first do it piece by piece, and first probably build a road here, and then build a bridge here, which I just upgraded, but hey, that's what life is. And then we're going to create a canal somewhere here, so the ships can go through this canal. And I did some tests after I did the vehicle production line. I created a canal here, I think, or maybe here. Here. A canal here. So we had our vehicle production line here, and we and then I just for fun added a harbor here. And then I wanted to have these ships export the vehicles there to the Soviet border. Only the issue was all the ships would go this way and go there. That was not fun. So I had to put a buoy so they had to go like that. But still, it was a little bit problematic. And so I hope it's more natural for the ships to go this direction once there is a canal. Okay, and then we have to build our own ships. So we're going to have a ship dock, and I also want to hear maybe a helicopter production line or a vehicle production line, and we need people for that. So that's why here is going to be the city of Amsterdam. And the monument is not going here, it is just for me to remind what a ridiculous amount of stuff we have to create. So those are the future plans, and this will take episodes. And I already highlighted it a bit 2-3 episodes ago, but Rotterdam is also that is really a harbor area in the Netherlands. So yeah, let's see. I was babbling on for some time. Did we increase our loyalty? Well, we can't see there. No, it's still the same. So in that case, I don't know. Normally, I'm just playing, and after a couple of time, I will just look at how our loyalty is, and it will have been increased. What I do want to know is kind of look if we have, well, 38. We do have some 38, which we didn't have before. But we don't have any 40. I'm waiting until we gradually are going to up our loyalty to 40 and then to 45, and that usually starts with the radio station. The higher the loyalty, the higher the rating. We are already at 52%, and also on the rating you can see what the how high the average loyalty is of the actors and moderators. The higher the loyalty, the higher the rating. So, if I see correctly, our energy supply is pretty stable. If I maybe I missed all kind of messages. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Okay. So we are still good here, which is nice. Our unemployment is now low. Only low education, but for the rest, yeah, because all you are working here, and we are not so much working here, so I really want to have more people. How about we import the rest of the people and also get you up and running? You have an extra, yeah. So also I want to show you we have a pretty big the list gets longer and longer, and I'm really hoping that once the loyalty is up, that we can see that there are less cases here. I am going to remove the chances to solve lower than what do you use, lower than 50% probably. You go away. And then I usually am more inclined of, first of all, lowering the minor crimes because the list feels shorter. This is, well, okay, I don't want to remove these ones. Okay, let's just hope that the loyalty gets better, and that at some point we will see that this list is getting shorter and shorter because we have some margin for crime. Oh, it's 2%. It's increasing a bit. 1%. Okay. Building is without power supply. What's the problem now? Don't I have enough people here? I don't have enough people here. So, any new people coming here? Yes. Well, this is an issue. So we either would have to say the number of people that work here. Three, four, five. Well, this is going to be fixed, but yeah, and this is the electricity problem now, because you are just not creating enough. Yeah, I'm going to export less, because then we are more inclined that this is filling up again. So, thank you. I'm not sure how to deal with it. Anyway, how I would like to deal with it. How much am I exporting here now? 40%. Export 40% here. 10, 20, 30, 40. And you export none. Why? Because I don't think we're going to spend a lot of dollars for now, for this year. So, import more people. Let's press play. How many people can we import this year? We are at 242. So 108 we can import. 360. 118. So yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So overlays. Well, this one is 8. Let's just check just to be sure. Don't make some kind of mix up. 352 plus 8. It's 352. Okay. I wanted you to show. Well, 7 is fine as well. Okay. By you. Okay. So, we can decrease you, but the first one to have the first flow of ill citizens. Okay. Then we also can do some electronic circuits research, probably. Why are you so weird? Okay. This research teaches you how to build electronics assembly halls. Yeah, we do want this. Okay. And for a short term, having some more professors is fine by me, to be honest. So, how are you doing? We just need people. How about 25, something like this. Hopefully, you will still have enough people working there. Hopefully. Okay, then. How are our... Why are so many vehicles driving here? Oh yeah, because of the... Oh, here are all our dumpers. Okay, good to know. So, you are dumb. Excellent. You're not so dumb. We're missing boards. We're at the wood framing phase. Okay. The boards were coming because I saw a vehicle with boards coming this direction somewhere. Out a couple of vehicles. Okay. But then we can ask you to also load oil there. Load. Start at 60%. Fine. And we need for the winter, we need a technical office here somewhere. Probably here. Do we have a technical office? Roads, probably? Maintenance? Oh yeah, we do have one. Can we put one here? Probably. Okay. So, and I'm also reminded now that we have to fire protect our electricity substation F1. Wait a minute, we had some very good oil source here. I want to know if I'm not building on top. Yeah. See? 51. Oh, we can put it here. It's the same. Okay. And technical office. Just turn you around a bit. Okay. No mud roads. Or maybe we do mud roads because we haven't upgraded those yet. Mud roads. Gravel roads. No asphalt. And stuff. And only 1000 meter. Okay. Well, this is going pretty great. How about we have one snowplow speed, which is 21, 19, 19, 19, 23, 35. Ooh. I'm going for this one nowadays, I think. This was released this year. Okay. So you are working again. We are having boards. Now we're waiting for people, which are coming. Excellent. So let's press play for now. I didn't know I was on fast forward. Not very well. Okay. I could have planned this differently. But our dumpers are no longer occupied, which is good. You are rolling. So yeah, it's coming along quite nice, I think. So, loyalty again. 37. We have increased a point in loyalty. So do we have any workers who are 42%? 41. 41. 41. There are a couple of people above 40%. No kindergarten still, because they cannot reach this kindergarten, I think. That's the issue. That the people there want to go there, but this person who can reach kindergarten there decides to go there. And that's a little bit of a shame, because we have 4 workers who cannot work due to small child. But maybe with the productivity increase, that is going to change. So what I want to try. Now, we see these actors. So I want to, you are the last to work here, and I'm going to increase you to 40%. And then we can kind of fast forward you until this shift is over. And then we know we have a complete fresh bunch of people for shifts. As long as this stays fully staffed, then I'm happy. And there are enough people with, now, come on, with this loyalty working here. And I forgot to show you this, and I will do this the next increase. We have more influence here now, because now our loyalty is increasing more, and our rating has also increased, because we started at around 50%. So the effect of the radio station is increasing now. Um, 67% have a radio. I'm hoping to bump this up until 60%, 70%. It's like 78, 79 would be the max at this difficulty level. And also, we can also, maybe in Amsterdam, we can even create a TV station. And after that, that's also the vehicle production line. We can supply our citizens with some vehicles to even increase the loyalty more. So what does this do? First of all, let's see what the average loyalty is now. And so here we can see, you see that it's been going down. And then we started adding monuments, and then it stayed rather equal, and now it's increasing. Last month, probably you can see the increase. Well, not a lot actually here. But also what's interesting to see is average productivity, because the loyalty increases, and you see the average productivity increasing as well now. It goes down every time I start importing. Does it go down every time I start importing from the third world? Because it doesn't look like it. It has certain jumps, and I don't get that. Why would productivity increase if I only import people from the third world? I don't know. Also, what I wanted to mention, what I'm explaining to you here is my understanding. I've been talking to a lot of other YouTubers about this, and some is my own experience, some I have of others, some I have of watching tutorials and things like this. And so it's nowhere that I'm claiming to know it all. I'm not that kind of person, I never do that. But this is how I understand that the whole loyalty system works. I am now only increasing this to 40%, so more people, and I'm looking at it. Yeah, we are not fully staffed, but when we were at 35, you're also not always fully staffed. As long as we are mostly staffed, then I can see, well, we are still having enough people working here. Okay, what's our rating? Is 51, 52. Okay, so let's run this for a while. Well, we are going to create, because I've talked a lot, we are only talking this episode, and I was kind of expecting that. So I've been talking for 40 minutes straight, and I never do that. So the whole electronics I want to do in the next episode. How is our research doing? Because, oh, we're 50% in. That's great. That's great. So I want to create a bridge here for over the canal, F1. And the canal is going to be somewhere here and then here between those electricity poles. Oh, you're done, which is great. So, don't use this road anymore. Please. Oh no, hold on. Where is... Why are you using this road? Why are you not using this road? Can I say... No, I can't put it here, right? Oh, okay. I don't want you to use this road, to be honest. Just go on asphalt. I wouldn't know why you would use this road. Why you're in bad luck, let's just add you. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is just not the way to go, guys. Then go back. No. I can't let it happen. There are vehicles here. Where is the end of the road? Well, I hope not a lot of... No, now you won't use it anymore and I can remove it later. Okay, excellent. So again, canal somewhere here and in between here. So I need to have an extra road. How about here? Temporary road, I mean. It's a temporary road. Like so. Yeah, hurry up. Go, 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 go. Because I want to remove the road. Oh, you're polite. Well, you're also right. Not right, because it's... No, anyway. Okay, remove you. Okay, then... Have this go like something like so. Okay. Go build you and have only our groundworks. Our groundworks do the job. Okay, so the canal is going to be somewhere what I'm thinking. Let's kind of indicate with how would that be? Interesting. How wide? Somewhere between here and probably here. Yeah, don't do that. No. That's... Would this be wide enough? I think so. How wide is this? Go away. Yeah, that should be enough, hopefully. Maybe I'm creating it too wide, but yeah. Okay, again, loyalty, 38. So it's obvious we have enough people of the loyalty of 40%. So we try 45, or am I too eager? 43, 44, I think I would be too eager for that. We're not ready yet. 45, just a few. But what I wanted to show you, let's turn the grid off. It's pretty quick how the loyalty increases. And so with the increase of loyalty, you're ill. 41. Also, our productivity increase. I haven't watched at our productivity rate how high it was. It's 83% now this year. Well, it has increased. I think it was like 79 when we started. I haven't looked at it. I forgot to do that. So, how long are we in? 45 minutes. I wanted to have this episode also about an hour. And next episode, we're going to further with the loyalty thing here. And we're also going to look, what does this mean? Well, for instance, here we have more margin already. You see, do we have children due to small child is 0% now. I don't think we will see a lot here yet because our productivity isn't increased that much. But I'm so much hoping this. And even though this productivity is okay, we are going to need a bigger police station anyway. But this is just for the test. And since our crime is, well, relatively low, I thought we could do that. What we also need to do, but we don't have a lot of unemployment now. It's only 1% due to no workplace, but we are still having 6,600 tons of crops. And in a month, our new harvest is going to start. So we need more people working here. Now it's 50 here and 45 here and 3 here. How is our livestock doing? Still, well, full-ish. So you're creating other lists of, you are not, because the export is full, you see. Only 3 people who are actually holding up the fort here. So we can increase you a bit, 20%, something like this, like so. So what we are also doing now is we are exporting to Soviet. And I wanted to take a look if we're not overburdening our border, which it seems not at the moment. Well, look, there are 3 buses. You are getting close. We're getting mechanical components. What are you going to get? Electronics, thank you. Probably coal and stuff like this. Excellent. So yeah, what are we going to do in the next episode? Well, we're going to see a new harvest. We are going to plan this whole electronics area. I want to plan this this area. We need to build a bridge here. And I very much want to create new possibility for room for people, because we have 4105. What did last month do? Last month. Well, it's equal now. Now it's 127 plus 5, that's 132, and 133 births. I'm hoping we are slowly starting to see how many empty houses do we have. That the number of empty houses is decreasing, and I do think it is, actually. I do think it is. But we have lots of empty places now. So don't say 21 without flats, because then you're just too picky. Also, what I wanted to say, I'm going to flatten this whole area, so we are going to need some excavators. I can import those, start importing those. It doesn't mean we're going to flatten everything just because I'm from the Netherlands and that's what we do, but because for Rotterdam and with the canal, it's going to be way prettier if we are going to flatten this area. And well, this is for central storage, probably for the helicopter construction offices, for a ship dock, a dry dock, I mean, maybe a vehicle production line, maybe a smaller vehicle production line, that would be fine. An airline production line, there's only one variety, that's the huge one, unfortunately. So there are lots of plans, and most important with our plans is how are we going to support with the people we have, because we are not having enough people. So that's an issue which stays under my attention. And I'm hoping that we are having less power outages. Did we have power outages? Yeah. That's a month ago. Oh, in the sewage discharge. That's nice. But still. 297. Yeah, it's decreased. 217. This is fine. But yeah, it's still an issue. So, yabbering on. And what's our... do we have anyone who has a loyalty of 45%. 44. Not really. Can we kind of try? 45. There are. 51 even. 45. Yeah, I can try to up this. So, then we are going to up you to 45. Wait a minute. You are the last one working there. Up the speed. And kind of wait until this person is done with their shift. This is 46. This would... this person would be able to work here with the current settings. You know, as long as 18%... Oh, wait a minute. And I am forgetting to see what this does to the rating and the influence. Look, now we are getting less and less people. You see the rating plummet. So the number of people is important for the rating. And I think we are over our heads here. So I'm going to decrease it again to 40%. And so, because we are not getting enough workers here. So, I was too eager, yes. Let me take a sip of my coffee, because usually I make coffee before I start recording this, and then at the end it's cold. So, yeah. Well, lukewarm. So, now we are having 50 actors again, and you see what it does to the rating? Excellent. Okay. So, I've been talking and we haven't done any construction except for this substation. We've been talking about plans. Oh yeah, we did this. Maybe we can, well, kind of have some people. No, I need my people. Well, there are some is no workplace. So yeah, you can, you're medium, right? Yeah, okay, excellent. So, this seems pretty stable to me. The electricity now. We are exporting less. But that's the point. We're exporting less. So, what are you producing? Yeah, I think the point is we are using more now. Especially with these... Let's press play. These stations. What is the electricity usage of the... Where would you be here? Yeah, it's 34 megawatt hour, and what would be like, I don't know which ones we have. 10 megawatt hour. It's not like hugely expensive, actually. Play. 60%. Yeah, this just takes time, and every time we're going to up this, but once we have this as 45%, then we can also start upping the most important buildings, like up this to 40%. How are you? Almost done. Up this to 40%. We can also start now with the minimum loyalty, because it used to be 35-35. So you either had all students or no students. So now we can kind of up the loyalty, so we can say, well, only this percentage of our people we want to have university educated. The rest, you know, go work earlier because you're productive earlier. Productivity rate. 86. This was 85, right? I don't remember, I'm sorry. This year. See, it's increasing. Which is nice. So, here we have 20 extra room for people. Now here you won't see any difference yet. But we can still hope, right? So, I think I'm going to leave it at this for this episode. Next episode, I'm not going to dig the canal, because first we need a bridge here. Before that, I'd like to get a go on this electronics area, chemical area. Talking about that, I've been looking a bit where, if you are chemical, where would you be here? We have various plants. Well, the vanilla, for me, it's too tedious. It's like 0.81 tons of chemicals. And then we have like Rhopsus. This one I find quite interesting, but it's very expensive steel-wise, because the vanilla is 45. This is 134. I thought about doing this one, because it's we are going to need a lot of chemicals because of our electronics, and we need to produce plastics, and we need to produce electrical components, and we might want to produce some more electrical components, have it in our heads that we also are going to produce electrical components for this, which is 824 ton. We don't need mechanical components, we know we don't need electronics, so but in order to create those we need more plastics, and for plastics we need chemicals. So I was kind of thinking this one, because these ones, although they are very nice, but it's still 1 ton, and I need to have 5 or 6 probably of them, and that's also 5 or 6 times delivering oil and wood and gravel and crops, and I'm not sure if one it would be so much easier. What's this huge 5 tons, and how many people? 500 people. 8 tons. That's too much. So I'm kind of contemplating what to choose here. These are very nice. They have all different. We can kind of look at this, I think. I say you, and then say like city. Okay. Yeah, I mess this up every time. Okay, and now we can switch between those buildings. Let's zoom in a bit. And what you do is have the building behind here, and hover your mouse here and say A, and you can see how the building is going to look like. You can also already rotate it and get off the road a bit, and then here, and then go just with A, and how do you do this, like so, and then you can see how it's going to look like, which for me is especially when planning a city is a pretty neat trick. Okay, so this is going to be the next episode. Let's see what our loyalty is now. 40%, so 4% in one episode, which is pretty good, I think. And next episode we're going to import our excavators, which is also important. So I thought a couple of times already I'm going to leave it at this. I am going to leave it at this. It's almost July. How is our growing going? Well, pretty nice in July. Maybe August, we are going to harvest. And I like this season when everything is growing here. So I want to thank you for watching. In this episode of Doing Nothing, we earned some money, which is great. And I hope to see you next time. It's June 30th of June, 32 degrees. I hope you have a very wonderful day. And thank you for taking the time of your life to watch me, and the next episodes are going to be 1.5 hour long, and then I'm hopefully going to stay at that. Bye bye.